Me and Kaden, we're sick of our own lives, so we're going to roleplay. We're gonna go live different lives.
Yes!
Yes, in different games. We're gonna start out the SpongeBob lives. Kaden, look at this guy. His head, he looks like a big muscle man. His head's like shrunken into like his neck. Wait, but here, look, that was a catfish!
Dude!
Hey, we know your secret!
Fake neck!
Fake neck.
Ooh, this
Why do they look like this? This isn't a star. This is not a star at all. I think I want to be Squidward. I like the way Squidward looked back there.
Oh my god, he actually looks terrifying. He looks like a creepypasta. What character is this right here?
That's Thanos, dude.
Oh, yeah. Wait, dude, I'm literally hot babe SpongeBob right now. This sucks. This game sucks. I don't even want to play this. All right, this is the one I wanted. This one's actually a little bit better. Like, look, here's Mr. Krabs. Like, that's pretty
wow,
good.
Wow, you definitely look like Mr. Krabs now. This is Squidward's clarinet.
Dude, just as I remember it. Look how big flaked it is.
Dang.
Hey, don't be that. Get out of my home. Why do people come to these roleplay games and they just don't say a word?
Right, they just like float around and aimlessly look at things.
P.S. This is an very old game that I decided to keep it open since it does has lots of visits. That's like when people, when YouTubers get back together but leave up their breakup videos. It's like, well, it did have a lot of views. I am leaving it up.
It did get me a lot of attention.
I like how you still got them big old lips.
Thank you.
If I was tall enough, I would give you a smooch, but I am not tall enough. My hair is, though. Come.
Excuse me. Okay, wait, maybe he wants to show us something.
Yeah. What do you need us to do? We'll do anything. I will kill somebody I love for you. What the?
Dude, go in the storage thing.
Dude, it's Narnia. Yeah, the time travel world.
This SpongeBob knows what's up, dude.
Whoa, look.
Whoa, this is sick. Oh, why is it on fire?
Yeah, this is cool now, but can you change to Squidward? I'm SpongeBob, and you're not.
Me, okay.
Please, please.
Stop.
Stop.
Stop! If you'd like, I could show you a pretty baller SpongeBob game.
I would like for you to show me things. All right, Kaden wants me to play Among Us SpongeBob Edition by Mighty Baseplate, who worked on pretty much made Arsenal. So this is he made this after he did all the coding for Arsenal. So let's see how good this is. All right, game on. Are you getting your game on right now?
I am getting my game on.
What am I supposed to do? Minecraft Fortnite's literally chasing me.
Is he really? No.
Yeah. Are you supposed to find weapons?
So somebody has a gun and they're
God, I hear it.
I hear it too. And
where
I
are you? I'm in Krusty Krab.
I'm heading there right now. I don't think that anybody's a sheriff. I think that there's just a murderer.
Flash the bash. 559.
No, not Flash.
Oh no, don't
bash.
Shoot me. Who's the imposter?
Please, Flash.
Who is it?
End me.
Ow.
Ah, dude. Ow. That's my girl.
He's really taking his time with it. Why he has a gun. Like, why isn't he killing everyone? Okay, I'm the imposter, but don't. True, that's so true. How? Dude, that's so true. When he said how, that was so true. Tell anybody I'm the imposter. Oh. Dude, this guy is only speaking facts. Oh.
Oh no!
He said he'll do it, man.
I could have dodged that. It was so slow. I could have just went.
Or I'll shoot you. Dude, nobody knows it's you.
Yeah,
I'm not
right.
Telling anyone. Trust and I can't read.
He can't read. Oh no!
And there's Among Us part two. Dude, that's so true.
Oh my god! Thanks, Flash the Bash.
What are you talking about, Flash the Bash? What are you talking about, man? We're going to the Krusty Krab without you. There's a friend if you know what Among Us is.
Yeah. Okay.
I literally have nothing in life.
I hope they understand. I hope they understand what you're saying right now.
I'm miserable. This isn't a joke. And you're talking about Among Us when I'm expressing my feelings to you? Are you kidding me?
That's right. I cannot believe
this. Dude, that's
such
a Flash the Bash thing to do.
If I've known anything that Flash the Bash would do, it's exactly that thing. If anybody else got the imposter, we would be playing some SpongeBob Among Us. Like you.
No, we're still playing it, dude. We're doing like, this is like emergency meeting. We're talking about like, all
right,
wait.
We're like trying to guess who it is right now because it's so not clear.
All right, let's assign roles. I'm SpongeBob. Which one are you? This guy is not the imposter, by the way.
Okay. I'm Patrick because I'm sort of Patrick looking. Ah, aim that at me, please.
All right, you get to be Squidward.
Dude!
Oh, look at that blood! What the? All right.
It's voting time!
Wait, there's actually... Oh my god. You can vote?
Yeah, that's what I'm
going to have to vote for Flash the Bash just so we're not here for 30 minutes.
Okay, good call. Oh god, Flash the Bash is chasing us. Oh my god.
Whoa, it actually takes you up.
Help!
Where'd you go? Oh, wait, I'm falling back down. It doesn't go. Oh my god, I think everyone went up.
I just saw Flash the Bash fly past me at like max speed. He's like screaming as he goes up. He's like, oh my god! Flying upward. That's awesome.
Wait, the map is completely dark now.
Yeah, wait, what happened? We unleashed the darkness.
All right, I think we should move on to the next game. This is he's stuck in the ground. All right, guys, Hello Neighbor role playing.
Yes.
Grab, like I can grab this guy. What the?
Robot toy.
Oh wait, you can actually grab it with the grab tool. Look at this.
Oh cool. Is that actually what the neighbor's house looks like in Hello Neighbor?
Probably not.
That's a lot.
It's a lot of home.
That is a lot of home for one neighbor. I can understand why you break into their house. Or I don't know if that's a concept, but if it is.
Kaden says it's okay to break into rich people's houses. Okay, I see you.
It's fine. Why do people just like stand in this game? she's just standing here.
I know, I swear to like every roleplay game we've been through, it's just like, I'm just standing around.
Right, like there was somebody that guy just disappeared. He was probably sitting here for like 30 minutes.
Just gonna stand here until it disconnects me. Like from a distance, if you look at the food man, it's like really creepy. It's just like, I'm just getting stared at from the closet.
There is like a disaster of a bed? I don't know what it is.
They did a really good job making this, is what I think.
They did.
Dude, somebody in the chat is really role-playing. Do you see that?
Yo.
Whoa.
There's an X going through the wall. It's literally just an X. There's nothing attached to it.
Where is the wielder of the X?
Wait, let's go make a discovery. It's, bro, the axe just hit me.
Oh my god.
It's blowing through the wind, hitting random people. Be careful.
Dude! That axe just chases people. I think it's Hello Neighbor.
Dude, is that the real Hello Neighbor? Okay, now I'm into this roleplay. Wait, Kaden? Yeah. Kaden, I didn't know your name was spelled with a Y. I like you so much more
it
now.
It is. Yeah, add a Y and I'm like way cooler.
I hate Kaden Fumblebottom.
Don't we all? Let's be honest.
Dude, look, there's an axe. It's a tornado. A tornado's blowing this axe around. It's hitting people.
Slight winds on the forecast. Axes flying through the sky.
I just love how this is. It's just an X.
It's just one guy.
They left it at that. They're like, I'm not putting a body on this.
They're like, yeah, forget that. I wonder if I can grab it. Oh, you can!
You defeated him! Look, he's stuck in the ground. Oh, careful!
Dude, I'm gonna defeat this guy. Watch this.
Oh my
watch
god,
this.
Wait, you can!
Die!
You're the axe wielder!
Yes, I am the wielder. Oh my god, kill me! Alright, so
you
it's flung a little...
so far. I have him. Look at this.
Where you at?
Die.
No.
Look at this. Die. Oh god.
Yeah, sure.
Careful.
Oh, no. We should get it in the spawn.
Oh my god, wait. Oh, I don't think we can teleport back. Maybe we can just try to leave it on here.
Oh
just,
yeah.
Wait,
yeah.
Right here is where people spawn. See if you can just like let it chill there. Oh, you can't. You can force field kill. Wait, yeah. Now it'll just attack the closest person. So like I think it'll just spawn and kill people now.
This is fantastic. We did a good thing. We improved this roleplay. We added the neighbor.
Yeah, we are the neighbor. Oh god, I'm about to die because I didn't give this idiot money. Speaking of giving idiots money, you can use star code Kaden or star code Flamingo, and then you don't get anything out of it. We get money, and that's pretty cool, right? All right, guys, that is I think that's Roblox. That's every Roblox role play game that we could find. This is the best one. I like it. I genuinely had a lot of fun on this one.
This one was a pretty big blast. Yeah.